Mark's Gospel, Jesus' final cry is one of God forsakenness, a lament of isolation and abandonment. In this cry, we hear emotional torment, spiritual turmoil, psychological struggle. To pretend this is not Jesus' real experience is to miss the whole point. In these words, Jesus clearly stands in solidarity with all who are tortured, those enslaved, imprisoned unjustly, held captive to many things, the ones displaced from homelands, all who are victimized by the powers and principalities of our world. When noon came, darkness fell on the whole countryside and lasted until 3 PM. At 3, Jesus cried out in a loud voice, "Eloi, Eloi, lama sabachthani," which means, my God, why have you forsaken me?" Betrayal, profound suffering of the soul, Jesus expresses complete trust in his God, whom he calls Abba, which carries with it the same intimacy and love as the term Daddy. When it was about noon and darkness had fallen on the whole land until about 3 because of an eclipse of the sun, the curtain in the sanctuary was torn in two. And Jesus uttered a loud cry and said, "Abba, into your hands I commit my spirit."
Thank you.
Then Jesus bowed his head and gave up his spirit.